Does your Clever bootloader boot menu looks like this? In this video, I will show you how to clean it up and left there only the options you really want or need. Simply how to hide all unwanted volumes and boot options. I'm Teresa from Morganaut.cloud and I help people to save money on their Hackintosh builds. I help them simply to build the perfect Hackintosh. If you are new here, then please click that subscribe button and hit the bell next to it so you won't miss any of my future videos. After release of macOS High Sierra and APFS, the new Apple file system, Hackintosh users noticed some strange named boot options like preboot or VM. But it's not just about macOS High Sierra. APFS is of course in the latest macOS Mojave too. Also, if you dual boot with Windows, you can see some other unwanted boot options in the Clever boot menu. So, what about you would want to have just one icon for macOS and one for Windows? I will show you now really very easy and fast way how to do it. Let's have a look now on a real life example on one of my machines running macOS Mojave. I have only one system disk with one system installed in this machine, but Clever bootloader shows me in total four options. Some FileWatt prebooter from preboot, recovery and so on. So, let's boot into the system now. Open the Clever Configurator. Mount your system EFI. And open your config.plist. In the left column, navigate to GUI section. And look at top right, hide volume, bingo! But what to fill into those fields? We need to find out the correct partition names. Don't worry, again, it's very easy. Open terminal application of your choice. I'll use now the native terminal app and execute this command, diskutil list. Great. Here you can see the exact partition names. So if my goal would be to hide all boot options and have only one with main macOS Mojave boot, I would need to hide preboot and recovery partition. So let's add new field with the little plus sign and write into it preboot. Hit enter and again the same for the recovery partition. Great. Save your config and just reboot your Hackintosh. As you can see in the Clever boot menu, I have now only one option to boot, the macOS Mojave itself. If you want to revert back and see again all available options, just simply delete those entries you filled into the hide field by clicking the minus button. Save your config and reboot. Of course, Clever offers a lot more options for hiding and revealing partitions and boot options like direct UID of disks and disk paths, but I think for 99.9% of people, this tutorial will be enough for their needs. If you want to clean up some Windows partitions, you can for example disable the legacy option in Clever Configurator in your config.plist. So this way you can easily and fast hide unwanted macOS Windows boot options in your Clever bootloader boot menu. If you need any further or deeper help, you can always reach my personal individual support on my Patreon. I hope you found this tutorial useful. If so, please click on the like button below. Watch also my other tutorials. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell next to it so you won't miss any of my future videos. You can also join my Hackintosh and macOS groups on Facebook, Reddit or my website. Links are now in this video description. Thank you for watching and see you next time!